Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back as I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too, that's real.
I'm gonna figure it out. Yo.
Calling an African American hotline. How may I help you?
Okay. yo. So, when was the last time you were on GTA?
A couple weeks ago.
Yeah. Did you change a certain crew emblem, dog?
You motherfucker.
I knew it was you. I knew it was you, bro. I opened up my phone. I see a big set of titties, bro. I was like, what the fuck?
I fucking knew it.
Yeah, I pulled up my phone in the bottom right, and then
it's
I just saw titties.
It's on the phone.
I just saw titties as my background, and I was like, wow, what a pleasant surprise.
Well, you know, it is the season of giving.
Totally get on GTA.
Hey, Chris, you gonna get on GTA right now? We're gonna do the new heist.
I saw your live thing. I was gonna come in there. Like, wow, you fucks, not without me. But then I was like, never mind, I'm good. I'm watching Rick and Morty.
Get your ass on, you fucking nerd.
I am on. Mine, exactly.
Are you going to play GTA with us?
Okay.
Well, if you need me that badly, you know.
You're making me regret this decision, bro. I'm trying to include you as a friend. You were making me regret this so badly.
Alright, bro. Just say you need me and be on about your business.
Just get in the fucking party. Get in the fucking party. Just get in the fucking party.
I'm the boss here, and he's gonna. I'm the boss here, and he's not gonna listen. I'm gonna pop his ass.
Love you, fat bitches.
Damn.
Okay.
Okay. I confiscated a charger from work, so now I have a new.
Why do you say things like that?
What do you mean?
It was I given grabbed to me a charger the... from work. Why couldn't you just say that?
No, it was a charging block. It was still packaged.
Why you gotta say confiscated, you know, was... bro? Like, you're not a
cop. Because it was meant for me to be found by fate. That's... Otherwise, it wouldn't have fallen out of its packaging.
Okay.
Whoever it was meant for had handed it passed on to me. They were no longer worthy of this charging block, and now here I am. Coveted. y'all were awarded $2 million?
A million. It's a million per month.
Now I have $2,250,000. $2,250,000. That's what I got just now.
Well, good for you.
Huh. Well, that just proves how much better I am than you, you know.
Bad.
A million
okay.
For the peasants and, you know, a lot more.
Nah, it's for every month you log on, Brody.
I logged on last month. I got my million. Then why did I get 2 million?
Yeah, it stacks. It stacks is what I'm telling you. It stacks.
How's it? I've been on every month. The fuck is it stacking?
Wait, what?
Exactly. Shut your bitch ass up, poor nigga. Man, I got boobies on my back.
Well, I always got money. I know you think you talk to. I am not the same. I am not the same nigga. I am not the same nigga that you used to take around.
I thought a nigga
and
that got a milli
like,
said something.
Shut up, nigga. I am not. Hey.
It said 3 million, nigga.
I'm at 3 million, nigga.
Oh, right now, though, but they didn't grant you 3 million. They didn't grant you 3 million. They didn't grant you 3 million, though, right? They didn't say 3 million on your screen, though, right? The black screen that said you've been awarded 3
yeah,
million.
Yeah, because I ain't need no handout from the white man. Because I ain't need no handout from the white man.
Mike couldn't do anything. Leave him out of this.
Excuse me?
I'm just gonna run to 7-Eleven and get some snacks.
No!
I'm snackless here! I have water and air! What do you want me to do with that?
Sir, I need you getting horny for this.
Oh my god.
I need you to be.
Horny.
I need you to be.
Sir, no.
Who are you about to take to the
Journey said he motorboat. Journey said he motorboat your titties.
Michael,
why you laugh like that, bro?
Darren told me a few things. I'll still murk you off, bro.
Shut the fuck up, nigga. Look at your money right now. Cheeks.
You gotta send me the invite so I can join it, bro.
Bro, what you wanna do? Okay.
Yeah, look at you, Goofy. Good. Shut up.
No, easy, don't kill easy. Him. You're lowering my pay rate.
Okay.
Don't kill him. You're lowering my pay rate.
So, do any of y'all have a submarine?
Oh my god.
You know I could literally kill you if I really want to, bro. Don't do this.
He said do it. He said do it. You won't, okay, bro. Boss.
Okay. Yeah, your ass bet. I told you, bro. I told you. You thought I was playing.
I will slap the dog shit out of you.
Why you look like you came walking out of Chinatown and walked up in there, stole the man, became the highest gambler in there.
Damn.
Yeah, Michael, I've been upgrading like fuck, bro. You've been missing out.
The man for this.
Alright, so this is the part where we all about to see Dr. Dre and shit.
My bitches.
Bitch, you is not even in the picture. Show ass up.
Wait, where are we at?
That, there you are, Michael.
Hoes is not,
I can't
hoes
you. Is not. Fuck you. Fuck you.
That's you. That's you.
You massive son of a bitch.
You not even you. Worried about you, bro.
You sack of shit. Bro.
Yo, Jerry gotta have the bucket hat on, bro.
He's the one with the shades.
No, he's the glasses and the...
Look, there's Michael in his old age.
Yo, that motherfucker in the back with the shades on, bro.
Ain't that the nigga who got punched by Debo?
Yo, why is our character not even involved, bro? Why is it just Trey? I'm so fucked.
That nigga said, I'll fly out in public while I get there in private.
It's so fucked up.
This nigga put us on Spirit Airlines.
He gave us a little shitty propeller plane, bro. He gave us the one with the fucking animals. Little animal cages and shit. They transporting the fucking little rats and the same cargo.
Spirit Airlines. Is that Michael right there on the white shirt?
Bro. Bro. Yo. Yo.
Dude, they're not gonna show this nigga. They just keep on showing me in the back. What the fuck?
You look confused.
I don't know what the fuck is going on. I look like I see some shit and don't want to say it.
This is about to show the three of us storming through some jungles, slashing leaves and coming.
They really made us parachute in like this was fucking war zone.
And low ass rating, dog.
Get off me. No. Get off me, bro. Get off me. Ooh, watch me juke you out.
I'm right here.
No, sir.
Where you going? Sir.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, nigga. Oh, here he is. Alright, ladies, get in.
How y'all think it looks so far?
It's pretty cool.
Like GTA 6 should
have been. It's like. Y'all think it's a nice size?
I don't know.
We didn't leave the airport. We stayed in the airport.
Listen, frosty. And yes, I just drifted that Jeep, nigga. Don't ask.
You talking about this white nigga?
Oh, and our Jeeps just disappeared?
Yeah,
that's some
nigga
shit.
With the cap. Nah, y'all gonna appear in the scene.
Have you done this heist already?
That nigga right there with the cap.
Damn, baddie thick.
Oh yeah, she got
a fucking onion.
God damn, she got a black girl ass. Nigga, hold
damn.
Up.
Damn. Why did they give me?
Ooh, why did who's they, that why motherfucker did, behind why, him? Ew.
My jerk. Hey. Focus up. We gotta get real.
We can't go through there, stuck. Nigga.
Oh shit, man. Come on, man. We gotta get real. Follow me.
There neither.
No. Come this way. Y'all gotta literally come where I'm at, bro. Y'all have to follow me. We can't get caught sneaking out of here like dead ass.
Easy peasy. Sure. I see Michael though.
Sure.
Huh?
Oh, bro, shit. We're working, bro.
Come on, bro. I got Wait, Lady Justice back on back my. Back up.
Now, hold on, hold on, bro. Stay out, bro. Yeah, stay out of the blue shit, you know.
I got Lady Fate on my chest, bro.
When he walked by, we're gonna take off.
He said I'm covered.
Michael,
bro.
Get your fucking nose out of my face.
Bro, fuck off. Right,
we gone.
Not me walking into a bush. Why are these plants so strong?
That's what I'm saying. Come on.
You access your weapons for like 2 seconds when you walk out of the gate for like 2 seconds. Look at all the four of us. Look like we on some college shit. Dude, we gotta sneak past these cameras and these guards. All that shit.
Oh god, the cameras. Oh, yeah. Okay. All the memories.
We gotta go to the other compound first. We gotta go this way.
I don't know how you niggas are with cameras.
Hurry up, the car behind y'all niggas. Hurry up. Run through.
Oh my god.
It's okay.
You just can't see me underwater.
That guard, watch out for that guard, go left, go left. Aha, he got caught. Yes. Not I.
Oh, I'm no, they hit the lady in the chest.
I'm too quick.
Same.
Nah, come over here.
Okay.
Michael, come this way.
Coming.
Oh, what? How?
Michael, beat that nigga that was watching them. I'm dead. Michael ran faster than the guy that was watching him, bro. He literally was running faster than the guy. Like, it was literally turning at the same time, but Michael was barely beating this nigga. You're so lucky.
Dude, I hauled ass, bro.
All right, guys, follow me.
Take off.
Follow me, guys.
That's what I'm
saying. Yeah, I don't want to hear the nigga who got caught three times.